Welcome you all. Today I will show you flower pot with flowers using watercolor like this. Let's start.